हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द चैनल प्रो शीरो गेमर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू शो यू वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक अबाउट हाउ टू सॉल्व रूबिक क्यूब्स इन द शॉर्टेस्ट टाइम। सो यू कैन सी इट्स अ मिक्स्ड क्यूब नाउ एंड वी विल स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग इट। सो फर्स्ट स्टेप, यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट वेर इज योर सेंटर विथ येलो। सो वंस यू आइडेंटिफाई दिस, यू हैव टू मेक ऑल द वाइट पीसेज ऑन द एज। इट शुड कम towards the center of yellow and it should make a plus sign. One I can show you, like you can see that there are two whites on yellow now. Now we have to bring two more. So this is done. Now the next action is we'll look on the opposite side. What do we have on the opposite side and on the edges, and we'll try to match it again. You can see, so whatever is the first color which is on the white edge, you have to match the center with that, okay, and that will help you to solve it to the next level. So we have done for the blue one, now we have done for the red one, and we are doing it for the orange now. And once you do this, you have to rotate two times on your right side. So now you see it's a plus, and you see there are two colors of the center which are matching with the other sides.
Now we have seen we were able to solve some parts already, you know, white and the blue edge. Now you have to find out the white corner pieces and look the opposite colors. Like if you see here orange, it should match with the other orange. So now like here you can see it's orange. Now after doing this, you have to rotate it two times and then turn it towards the white, so that white corner piece will come on the top. And by doing this with all the white edges, we are going to ensure that all the coins or all the sides are on one side for the white, and there will be also one layer of the other color which will be solved. So like we're trying to achieve this goal. Here you are, you can see like it's the first side we have white everything, and then on the sides you can see all the colors are matching also with their center. So center is also the same color. So now we'll move to the next. Now if you have seen, we have done the first color white and the sides were matching all the colors. Now what we will do is we'll look at the opposite side. This is yellow, and you look at the edge pieces on the center which is not having yellow on the either side. So now we need to make this piece turn to match its, you know, red color. And then you need to make two twists, which will help you how this needs to be completely resolved. So he's going to turn, and then you can see it is matching with the red color. But if you see after matching this, maybe sometime your white can get disturbed. So if it get disturbed, you have to rotate it, you know, three times, and then it should be fixed. So we'll do for other side. We're doing it for blue. So we have done with orange. You can see now we are doing with the orange one. Now you can see we have done with the red piece also. Now we'll just do it for the remaining one. So now you can see we are done with the green, we are done with orange, and also with the blue. So we have done the two layers now, and one side is all white. So now we are just on the last layer of the cube. So this we are going to work. Now we see like we have one side white, and then the other sides we have two colors already made. So now this is the third layer. On this layer, you need to ensure you make this a fish diagram, so that it's, you know, looking like a fish. This will help you solve the next steps, and this will be the, you know, final steps. Now it will be very easy for you to make it turn, and then ensure all the colors are, you know, made yellow on this side. You'll have to do some repeated action multiple times. As you can see, this will help you resolve it. So now as you can see this fish diagram, we'll solve the yellow side, you know, completely. Just see how it is done. If you have any doubts, you can just stop it, rewind, and then again look at the steps. It's pretty simple. If you have reached this stage, I think this making this will be very, you know, simple. Going to see, we have solved the yellow side, and now we are going to ensure all the corner pieces are matching for the, you know, first layer, which is just beside the yellow one. This will help us solve the Rubik's cubes to 100%. So you can see this is done. All the pieces are set. So thank you for watching this. If you have any comments or if you have any questions, please post it below. Or if you are stuck at any particular step, please post in the comments. We'll make a video for that. Thank you very much.